FDOT's Okeechobee Road reconstruction includes building an overpass at the Northwest 116th Way Hialeah Gardens Boulevard intersection. The overpass would raise Okeechobee Road to separate travel lanes from the local roads through the intersection to ease congestion. Crews are building the bridges along the overpass through a process called beam erection. This process involves using cranes to lift precast concrete beams, which are then set in place along the bridge walls.